Hi everyone, this is DSLR camera. DSLR camera have a HDMI output. You can connect a small monitor and you can see the video on the small monitor. Could we use an iPad as a small monitor? The answer is yes. How do I do? There are many ideas. Today, I will introduce you a wireless idea. I will use this one. This is wireless HDMI to iOS adapter. How to do? First, HDMI output from the DSLR, connect this adapter. Adapter HDMI output connect to the DSLR. This is big HDMI to small micro HDMI cable. Connect this one. Yes. And then connect the DC 5 voltage. My USB cable and the power bank. Connect the power, yes. And then we can turn on the iPad Wi-Fi connection. This one. And select this SSID. This one. IS screen, this SSID. Connect it. Turn on the APP. APP. RS, this one, RS screen, turn on. Yes. You see, the video display on the iPad. iPad is a monitor for the DSLR. Yes. Of course, you can turn off the audio. Okay. This one. At the same time, not only one iPad as a TV monitor, but you also can use another iPhone, another iPad. Okay, for example, I use an iPhone as a second monitor. Okay, how to do? Turn on the management. And connect the Wi-Fi. This one. Yes. And then turn on the APP RS screen. This one. Yes. Yes. At the same time, iPad and iPhone as a TV monitor for this DSLR, I turn off the audio. Okay, and then, you see? For this adapter, there are one disadvantage. Its audio is not good, maybe a noise. For the video, it is very good, it is very smooth. At the same time, you can connect three iPad, iPhone, it is no problem. But audio is not good. Audio have a little noise.
Canon KIS X3 DSLR.
Use the same idea. iPad also as a wireless TV monitor for the Ant Mini Pro. You just connect this wireless HDMI to iOS adapter, connect to this port, HDMI output, this one. Connect it. HDMI output. And connect the power. Yes. And select the multi view. Yes. You see? This one. Let me summarize. This wireless HDR to iOS adapter can let iPhone or iPad as a TV monitor. At the same time, you can use 2 or 3 iPad iPhone as a TV monitor for the DSLR or for the Ant Mini Pro.